Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect a Bluetooth mouse to use on your Windows 10 PC or laptop. If your mouse doesn't come with a USB dongle, then you need to make sure that your PC has Bluetooth capabilities. This could be built in, or you might need a Bluetooth dongle for it to work. If your mouse does come with its own dongle, then it should connect automatically without you having to go into the Bluetooth settings. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. The first thing we need to do is make sure that Bluetooth is turned on our PC. To do this, go to the main settings page by clicking on the cog icon within the start menu. In settings, choose devices. The next page should be the Bluetooth settings, but if it isn't, choose Bluetooth and other devices from the options on the left side. In here, turn Bluetooth on at the top if it isn't on already. Now choose the plus icon to the left of where it says add Bluetooth or other device. On this page, choose Bluetooth, which should be the top option. Your PC will now start scanning for devices, so make sure your mouse is powered on, and if it has a pair button, press that now. Your mouse should appear on the list, and all you need to do is select it, and then it should connect automatically. Once it's connected, it should appear in the mouse, keyboard and pen section, where you can remove it from in the future if you want. If you run into any problems when trying to connect your mouse, then go back to the main settings page, and this time choose Update and Security. Now click on Troubleshoot from the options on the left side, and scroll down in here until you find the option called Bluetooth. Click on it once, and then run the troubleshooter. Allow Windows to find and fix any problems it finds. And so that is how to connect a Bluetooth mouse to use on your Windows 10 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.